This S-PAC will go parabolic. Watch ASAP before it's too late. Michael Burry. And now I want to get into my story immediately. So, before I begin, I want to warn that I'm not talking about my everyday price here, which has been on an incredible run on this forum. But I'm talking about the odd connection that can happen on normal e-cig pages. There is a lot to consider this decision. If this point and dip in the market are positive, then investment policies will continue naturally. If not, then these will possibly motivate a shift in investment plans. Red days can be relevant for the stock market, given the very troublesome relationship with the economy. Nobody wants a bear market. I buy stocks that I believe will go up in value, but because I know that they are going to go down when I buy them, I buy a few to make me saturate right now, since one day the stock will go up and I will have another chance to get it. After the economy started to offer us a downturn, I saw a significant number of buyers who were willing to earn a lot of gains through this connection. For example, you might look at those investors who have been wealthy recently by making a short bet on a stock. They are the people like Michael Burry and Kevin Forrest. They all are probably chopping Tesla out from their money-making profits. There is one lobbyist who I want to continue to know, and that person is Mr. Shortsleeve. I'm mindful of the GameStop situation. I think for and pay attention to one customer in the GameStop case, buying on the dividend. I do take care of the GameStop case, for and paying attention to one event, GameStop. He shorted the stock well before a short squeeze. Some of the stocks listed are down, and as you mention them, customers will consider whether they can purchase more of these stocks. We would keep purchasing these companies when the dips arise and profits from selling them later on. It's how we realize that we are receiving a fair offer on the amount of cereal we are purchasing. He shorted the stock well before it became a short squeeze. Many of the stocks listed are down, and when you list these stocks, they are like NeoAero and Tesla. And the key thing that should be noted by the readers is you are in charge of deciding if they should buy more of these stocks. Similarly, we know that after understanding the previous companies we bought, we will continue to retain them and benefit from selling them as they dip. Since we do not have to buy the same quantity of cereal for a whole week, we know we are having a decent price on this cereal. If you go back to one of my videos a few months ago, you can find I talked about how I had increased my stake in Tesla some 44% because I had learned from people that taking that advice was a poor idea. But I'm here to inform you that it was the right decision, and it's been amazing to see the company's transition. Elon Musk did this in part because I don't obey Warren Buffett. I have looked at several analytics and other methods, and I have wanted to see if it operates to see how it can fit with this case. That was the key explanation why I did this, that I was able to avoid my hands cleaner by divesting. Dirty, in this sense, can mean trying to bring more capital out of your business by selling it to someone. To increase my capital profits, I sell some of my shares in Tesla. 21 of the 24 shares I have retained for about 3 years, so it's a real good thing for my tax purposes. Concerning the ones I sold 3 for a benefit and credited. So, hold that in mind now. I have precisely 100 shares that I am retaining to earn premiums from options, and I sold the remaining 6 that I have owned for more than 3 years. I am still sustaining to earn premiums from options. In my Patreon and Discord, since the stocks have been down, I have been investing in making acquisitions in several various businesses, including PayPal and Neo. And now I have enough capital to make an investment in these companies as well as some resources I might buy into. I mention all of the updates, Twitch, subscriptions. I get linked to my Patreon and Discord channel on my public referral page. As I said, and I was capitalizing on the dips in the equity market as a way to jumping into better priced stocks. And it was obvious on the graph that there would be a rebound after this correction. Today, we are going to concentrate on Lee Cycle Electric Inc., traded on the OLX. One of the reasons we are doing this is because of what it has achieved by way of market price over the last few weeks. If Lee Business worked together with the PC, we will know they have a friendship. By investing in the PDAC, you are investing in biodiversity as well. It is indeed an investment in a safer, better environment. In my Patreon and Discord, as the markets have been down, I have put some of my money into a few different investments. I just referenced my changes relevant to my Patreon and my Discord channel on my public referral list. Since I mentioned that I made huge profits simply by betting on price crashes, I made money in the stock market. We are going to address Lee Cycle Electric, Inc. in depth. Traded on the OLX. You can do so, and it would help lower rates by the end of this month. If Lee Company and the PC operated together, they will realize the real meaning of friendship. You are promoting wildlife protection due to expenditures in PDAC. This investment would contribute to a higher standard of living and happy citizens. The mining industry is hoping this world have a positive impact on their work since it will enable them to produce lithium at a higher pace, which will have a positive influence on their jobs in the mine. To ensure a smooth turnaround, we would bring the EV car back in the market in the 10th year after the law takes force. So in the 11th year, the planet will already have so many EVs that they would be a common phenomenon. And when we approach the end of the 11th year, the EV will be one of the only cars on the track. Since the overall mobile phone recycling trend is so big, several various wireless service carriers and some individual customers have each formed and utilized their unique approaches for both recycling the devices and the batteries that power them. Think about this design in an optimistic way that indicates that coal power is certainly going to decline to a large degree and would not be dependable to grow again. To maximize market performance, it is of great significance to concentrate on the economically viable resource recovery that creates economic value and produces additional higher resources. Then we will recycle, reuse, and rebuild as the perfect ways to dispose of overseas oil by processing, reusing, and restoring. In 2016, the Lee Cycle Company complex was born as a solid metal battery producer. And in 2019, the first shipment of solid battery metals landed. Because of this, China will be the biggest producer of cells and batteries in the world in the next few years. Given the specific area I'm located in, I have observed that they make batteries of this sort are more common, economical, and inexpensive to buy than others in this class. For reclamation of the metals, one of two alternatives is being explored by the community. The path that is environmentally safe, but still sustainable, and proceeds to allow for recycling and reusing of resources still exists. They are planning on having their batteries on the market for probably a long time because their marketing model means that they will receive them for as long as they choose. Life Cycle is the company that helps to regain cells that are destroyed by user leisure batteries. So we built a technique, a method of which is the best chemistry, such that we can only not chuck the batteries in the waste dumps. We will instead reform those batteries out of the way the next time they get recycled. They are ready for remanufacturing. No one can claim that recycled batteries aren't a part of the mainstream charm of this flipping stuff. A determined initiative is conducted by the government to promote the growth of the production of batteries in Singapore. This support would entail the implementation of a recycling program to the TSLA stock is a very nice thing, and lots of people are very involved in it. I've liked all of the JV company's integration in the whole company method. I am very optimistic concerning their prospects now. Also, the "this avoids more injury to the skin" is the main factor to Islam. In other words, without skin harm, no reason to pursue care, which originates from the verse of the Quran along with the contemporary data. I anticipate the stocks to gradually decline, but I am not taking any risk here from the fund. Through my utmost zeal to become a clean energy investor, I submitted to public corporations on days where the total demand is down.